Bradley? Is that you?
Is anyone there?
Did you see which way he went?
Who? I didn't see anyone. I just heard some noise. Are you all right?
A man was hiding on the upper level. He ran when he saw me. He can't be far.
This door is blocked from the outside.
I'll cover you.
This door was closed earlier.
Where did he go?
Must have got out some way.
No, he was here. I'm sure. Let's search this room.
Like Celtic runes. Charles must have brought them back from one of his foreign trips. It looks like an old seaway map. Clearly, Charles Hawkins knew Captain Fitzroy very well. I wonder who the man with the glasses is in the photograph. Have you seen the old maritime maps on Charles Hawkins' desk?
Strange. No ship has left Darkwater Shore for years. Maybe he kept them for sentimental reasons.
The Scylla. It's the boat that was stranded at the entrance to the harbor. It looks like a freehand map of Darkwater. Certain areas have been highlighted. I wonder why. This globe seems to have been part of some mechanism. The Doesn't work. I'm as if the bookcase has been moved several times. Doesn't work. I must have missed something. Seems like this came from a log. There must be a link with the Seaway map. Doesn't work. I must have missed something. Looks like it worked.
Well done, Pierce. Secret passage, under the manor. It's like a detective novel. That guy must have already gotten far.
Yeah, and he had a direct means of entry to the crime scene. We must find him.
Why is this place? It's more than just a tunnel.
Three seats.
Someone's been here recently.
Did Charles Hawkins use this place? Who were the others? What is this mask supposed to represent? Did Charles Hawkins hide something in this chest? This piece of cloth is unmistakably from a dress. Was Sarah Hawkins here? This symbol, what does it mean?
disfigured saint. What does it mean? A disfigured saint. What does it mean? Of course.
And something tells me that the key is climbing these steps.
There's tunnels all over this island. Given the size of this cave, there's gotta be other entrances.
The passage continues further down. Might as well start with that.
I ain't gonna squeeze in there. I'll find another way. If possible, I prefer not to ruin my uniform.
Fine, fine. Go look for another entrance. I'll try my luck down below. Some kind of dream catcher. If I touch it, it'll turn to dust. These paintings must be several centuries old. This monstrous creature must be an allegory. These people lying down. Are they dead? Are they asleep? These buildings seem to have come out of the water. Damn it. Time has weakened these structures.
I don't have time to search them all. Looks like animal oil, but certainly not whale. What's going on here?
Piers!
Keep your voice down. We're not alone.
Good God. What have you got me into?
We'll see. I'll go on. Try to go down on your side.
Yeah, there's a passage. I'll meet you at the bottom.
Table for sacrifice? A mass grave.
I got it. It can't breathe.
What's happening?
No, damn it! I must find a way out of here.
Is it my turn?
Yes, it is time. You will soon be one of us. If your body and mind are ready.
I dream of it every night. I have constant visions. I am ready.
Good enough. Prove it to us.
It's like in my dream.
Pre-Columbian tribal dagger, probably destined for scarification rituals. Pre-classical Latin? Let's see what it says. What is this awakening they talk about? And this sacred flesh.
Cthulhu Nithsiha Fitag.
Grant him your flesh and accept his, so that his body and yours may be one.
Hibithnik Apadk Cthulhu Bithnkor.
Grant him your mind and accept his, so that his mind.
Yloig Padk Cthulhu Loigna.
Grant him your dreams and accept his.
So locked.
The paths of your souls finally intertwine.
Yorel Cthulhu Kashan.
Let his soul guide you to us, just as your dreams guided it to you.
Yorel Cthulhu Bogshok.
I feel him.
Shh. You are gifted indeed. Not another one. Let him pass through every part of you. Bring me more of your sacred flesh.
Kingdom of the earth.
Kastelbasna Cthulhu Kashok.
Dead? This ritual killed him. Where's the sense in that?
We are ready for the ceremony. What about your protege?
His awakening is complete. He will join you shortly.
Again, this primitive writing.
Bradley, what are you doing here? I saw two odd-looking guys coming down. Seemed up to no good. What in the world is this? An intruder! Oh, shit! Don't move! Police! Don't move! I won't hesitate!
Bradley, get back!
No, get back! You asked for it!
Light! At last.
having a seizure.
Humans alive. Strong such.
There, he's opening his eyes.
He saved him, Fuller.
I can't get up.
Don't move, Pierce. You can certainly say that you gave us a scare.
What did you do to me? Undo these straps!
Whoa! Go easy, my friend.
You were dead. He killed you.
Are you sure he's better?
He was dead. Me too, we were dead! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, my friend.
What? No! What happened to me? Where am I?
Mr. Sanders, you have to come with us.
No, please. I can't leave here.
You've got no choice, Sanders, and neither do we.
No, you don't understand. If I go out, he'll see me. No, no!
You're leaving this cell.
Please. I don't want him to find me.
Don't have much time. Can you stand up?
Who are you?
A friend of Ethan Bradley. It was he who told me that you had been interned here.
Wait. Bradley is really alive? I don't understand.
You filled me so full of drugs I can't distinguish dream from reality.
Please believe that I have nothing to do with these disgraceful treatments. Look, I don't have time to explain everything. I'm not really supposed to be here. And the same goes for you, according to Ethan. You must leave as soon as possible, and as unobtrusively as possible. I've brought you your clothes. Let me go ahead. We'll meet upstairs.
Wait a minute. What's going on here? What do they do to the patients to make them so terrified?
I would really like to know. I only see them when they are brought up for medical treatment, for problems they didn't have before going downstairs. But this is neither the time nor the place to talk about that. We must not stay here. There are two men standing guard near the stairs. It's the only way to the floor above. I shall try to distract them, and get at least one to come with me. All you need to do is to follow me as soon as the way is free.
Understood.
What does this mean? Am I in an asylum? Sarah. This is no medicine. Sarah Hawkins is on this list of authorized visitors. Why this strange symbol repeated over and over? What did he write about the painting? Get out of here, I'll end up like him. Poor wretch.
Dr. Colden, I would like to say that I'm surprised to see you, but we all know that your curiosity will be your ruin.
I don't understand. These people need care. You keep them in this terrible place as if...
Go back upstairs where your patients are waiting for you to treat them. As for you, gentlemen, you disappoint me and no one enters or leaves.
Yes, Doctor.
Find a way of getting rid of those two myself.
I told you not to let her come down.
I know.
Do it again. I know.
The machine is working again, but the control wheels haven't been put back on.
I was just going to the storage room. I can bring them to you.
No, Dr. Fuller doesn't want us touching the pressure valves.
As you want. I'm going to see if there are sleeping pills left. They've run out again upstairs.
Put a few aside for me, will you? Above all,
good God. What could this machine be used for? What is going on here? Is there a connection between this corpse and the machine? The corpse is complete. Whose are these limbs? Worse and worse. This is madness. Are they seriously thinking of transmitting the properties of this meat by electric current? This machine seems to consume a great deal of electricity. What will happen if I increase the current to the limit? Have I activated anything? It's an ammeter. I didn't expect to see one on this little rock. I can still increase the load. I can still increase the load. I can still increase the load. What's the connection between this meat and the electrical installation? Anatomy, anthropology, nothing surprising. Dementia, self-inflicted wounds. Sarah Hawkins. She was a patient here. Zoology, esotericism, mineralogy, and a full shelf on cephalopods. Thank you.
this way.
Locked. Exactly what I need.
Come out of your dumb hiding hole.
Control wheel to mount on a plumbing system.
This way! Hey! You there!
It's done. Now for the others.
Who's there?
Ooh, yeah. Oh, oh, oh.
It's locked. The green gas leaves from here and it runs through the whole building. Perfect. Theoretically, I've only got one lever to push. It's locked. This valve controls the pressure. Now for the next step. The duct. It's impossible to break this chain with my bare hands. Impossible to break this chain with my bare hands. This lever must turn on the gas machine. Thank you.
Perfect. With these chains on your wrist, you can't escape. To hide before the guards see me. Thank you.
way!